sa position at sobrang minamata ng mga referee natin yan. Service ace.
Gotta love Angel Habacon. Rookie, but fearless. Uh-huh.
Baby Gretchen Sultanas in the making.
Wow. Camille Bustamante started
good
the season
serve
as a reserve, but now getting some minutes. Regalo para kay Shai.
Good timing.
7-all is our tally. Omipon now operating from the service 9, and she gets an ace. At sa aming pagbabalik, as Perpetual has this 1 point. Oh,
oy.
5-0. 5-0.
Flexing.
Well,
it shows, Anton.
Ariola. Ooh, Navarro with the rejection.
Good timing para kay Navarro. Nakita niya na.
Omipon again. Flores with the pass. Molina back set to Abraham.
Ooh. Ang ganda rin ang paikot ni Molina sa bola ngayon. Kanina, balitan sila ng back set.
Klein Abraham.
Oo, oh, ito yung talaga usapan natin kanina, Anton. Meron talagang kailangan tumulong.
San Beda at set point though. Can they finish the set right here? Ooh. Shade de la Cruz with the approach.
Grabe, tres lang yung set. Pero kandalong gontos para kay
Bustamante. Molina back set para kay Abraham.
Wow, Abraham finding that line.
Navarro. Sapin. Omipon. What a set by Minmin Sapin.
Imagine, medyo broken play na yon. Ang ganda rin yung adjustment na ginawa ni Omipon going for that down the line attack kahit na yung facing yung body niya sa cross court.
Ni Surigao del Sur. Now going back to Letran, parang sila yung naging wild card this season eh, no?
Sila talaga. Imagine mo, ang ganda ng start ng Letran. 3-0 ba? This time ni Coach Oliver, very evident.
Back row attack. Rookie na buma back row.
Yes, papaharap, papaservice line, papadepense.
This is Cha Enrico. Sapin, setting it up for Shai Omipon who went down the line.
Good vision.
Itong si Gina Espina.
Nito, ngayon ko lang siya nakita sa loob ng court actually.
Let's see if they can give her a good pass for a good play. Oh, Omipon!
With the help of the net, Omipon. Hindi na pinapalo eh. Parang Espina lang ginagawa niya sila na nakatayo yung covers. Hoping na
Perpetual lights dito.
Yes.
Sumisigaw, tapusin mo na.
The school spirit is real.
Oh, Bedanya, tinapos na nga.
Ayan na, natinig.
And at courtside, kasama rin namin si Glycel Galpo. Sapin with a toss to Daps and Arizapa was ready.
Habacon with the energy.
So credit that kill block to Angel Habacon. Kagalawan was there.
Ganda ng depensa ni Kagalawan.
Oh, smart play by Habacon.
Yes, very smart play para kay Habacon. Nakita niya mababa na yung dating ng bola sa kanya. At yung kamay ng covers, nasa tapat na ng bola mismo. Swiping it out. Easy check out. Puntos para kay Habacon.
Wow, Adjo Pertiera issued a red card. That's a
fun fact.
Attentiveness and the same grit that they had in the start moving forward. Anton and Anjo?
Tamang ganda ng report ni Glycel lagi, no? On point. So, ang ganda ng backdrop.
De La Cruz. Sapin. Omipon!
Lady Altas, itong momentum para sa kanilang kupunan.
Habacon. 20 points for the rookie.
Sabi ni Habakon yun, itaas mo yung set. Makikita, very evident, ang taas ng set kung kanina, fast and low sets, ngayon naman pinataas niya. Opting for that. Check out. Rotation sa service line. Masakit.
Free ball, mapupunta sa mga bidista. Patong naman para kay Habakon, 22 big points. But, ooh, she commits a costly error.
Look at, up na kayo ng isang set, eh, lalaroin nyo na lang.
Normally, kalmado si Coach. All the way, he's been calm.
Yun din na kay Flores, ang ganda ng pagkakatapat niya sa palo ni Umipon.
Sapin! Good play. Power tip by Min Min.
First technical timeout for this fourth set.
And when we come back, Lysel Galpo will have a report for us from courtside. Ina to show Coach Edgar what she can do. She's wearing jersey number 3. Second appearance here in this match. And you can see si Gina, batang-bata pa eh, no?
Oo, kasi willing to die.
Sapi. Sinigurado. Molina. Abraham gets roofed by Aldea.
Kagat labi block para kay Aldea.
I like kay Umipon. Tayag. Gets the point para sa mga bidista. But the Perpetualites are up by... Zano was ready. Umipon with a hit. Molina. Lozano. Tapol breaks down the wall.
Powering through her blockers. Tapol. Masyadong malakas para sa blockers. Nasaktan na nito yung spikers. Ganda ng tapat. But the spike was too powerful. Sasa icebreaker na fruit. Service ng kalabang.
I remember Coach Tybun that used to do that a lot.
Oo, kahit malamang, malaki yung laman, kahit one match point na sila, timeout pa rin yun.
And he would press the buzzer right before
yes.
the Uh-oh. Server would turn.
Nakakainis, di ba? That's a great tactic.
Anyway. Navarro. Aldea was ready. Habakon.
Ooh.
Single block by Razel Aldea.
Aldea not giving up. Kahit alam niya na misplay na at miset na para dito kay Angel Habakon, hindi niya pinabayaan. Yung net defense, Aldea. Single block coverage. Kill block para kay Aldea. Sa spike ni Kagalawan. No way in.
Regalo para kay Shai Omipon. Now, Coach Edgar Baroga
is still at the service line.
Molina. De La Cruz. De La Cruz.
Wow.
With a power tip.
De La Cruz step.
Molina. To Habakon. Sapin, ibibigay kay Dapol.
Yes. Yes, sir. Para kay Dapol.
Setter. Habakon. Ooh,
good adjustment para kay Belanian. Ilalim siya sa bola using her wrist for that point.
Mukhang mabibitin yung 30-pointer NCAA career.
So far, yeah.
Dapol. Almost a game-winning spike. Dapol, will this be it? Yes, it will.
Dapol, ending the match in a very convincing way. Para sa Perpetual Lady Altas.
When in doubt, go to the Dapol of our eyes here in NCAA Women's Volleyball. Mary Rose Dapol, the MVP